4,000-pound giant sunfish rescued near Morocco. 4,000-pound sunfish trapped in tuna fishing nets off the coast of Ceuta, an independent Spanish port city in North Africa near Morocco, surprised experts and sunfish aficionados throughout the globe on October 4, according to a report from National Geographic magazine. The 10.5-foot-long sunfish was 9.5-foot broad. He calculated its weight at 4,400 pounds based on comparisons with earlier captures made by Enrique Ostale, director of the University of Seville's Ceuta Marine Biology Lab. He told CNN in Spanish, "We attempted to weigh it, but we only had a scale that went up to 1,000 kilos, and in this instance, it was about to shatter." According to CNN's Ostale, his research team has been studying sunfish for 4 years in collaboration with local almadraba fishermen, who collect fish like tuna using nets connected to boats. Fishermen and scientists use their catches to pick the species they are most interested in, while releasing the others to the sea. However, in this case, the fishermen notified Ostale and his colleagues, who were at the time doing research on invasive algae, to come over immediately and inspect the large harvest. Scientists had to use a crane to move the animal out of an underwater compartment linked to the boat due to its weight. They then obtained measurements, photos, and DNA samples of the creature. It's important to keep in mind the added pressure of being at sea, on a boat, with a live animal, and having to get through it swiftly in the open sea without anybody being wounded. Ostale claims that although sunfish of this size have been seen in other regions of the globe, no one has ever seen one as enormous as this close to his research site. Ostale identified the sunfish as belonging to the Mola alexandrini based on its dark gray skin and circular grooves on its sides.